In higher education, the concept of communities for learning is increasingly being explored as more institutions in Ireland are moving towards offering online and blended course offerings. Active learning happens through discussion, reflection, collaboration, teamwork, and thinking critically within the community of fellow learners. So what are the benefits of creating an online community for your course? So online learning communities, they can be educationally and personally fulfilling. In an online learning community discussion forum, students, they can discuss assignments, they can ask questions, share personal experiences, reflect and think critically about someone's opinion, they can get exposed to new ideas, they could share perspectives. So really, a supportive and collaborative learning community helps students acquire and retain knowledge. This community helps to instill a sense of belonging, camaraderie, which does keep the students engaged and motivated. A number of software tools useful for creation of an online community are firstly your own VLE. So whether it's Moodle, whether it's Blackboard, using the forum feature is very powerful. Students can engage with each other and their lecturer. They can form a sense of belonging, share their knowledge, and this most important social presence. Microsoft Teams is another opportunity to engage in this wider learning community, where students can share ideas, engage in peer learning through various activities, online discussions and engagement. For the Digital INO project, there's a digital learning team set up that we hope all of our lecturers will engage in and share their knowledge and learning experiences.